we're making the pieces nearly.
This area of the country has a deep and abiding love for pots, and so we knew that if we brought them out, and we brought out the potters who make them, the contemporary potters, to give that context, we knew people would come. So attendance is very good. We're very pleased.